You're never gonna make it, you're not good enough. There's a million other people with the same stuff. You really think you're different? Man, you must be kidding. Think you're gonna hit it, but you just don't get it. It's impossible, it's not probable, you're irresponsible. Too many obstacles, you gotta stop it, yo. You gotta take it slow, you can't be a pro. No, it's your time no more.
Alright guys, Classic's back with another guide video. And in this guide video, I'm letting you guys know that we are gonna be having a maintenance. And in this maintenance, they're gonna be giving us, obviously, the three Hokage. So, for those who are wondering why we're getting this maintenance, and I know Bandai, I don't know why, but they don't inform us like I honestly think they should to keep everyone hype about everything. They tend to wait till like usually the day it drops. I don't know why, but yeah. And in this video, guys, I'm gonna be showing you like what the Hokage look like in the game, plus the accessories and the moves we're gonna be getting in the game. Because not only we're gonna be getting the Hokages, the way this game works, you get the actual cast characters the first day, which is going to believe, I believe it's on the 15th. And then on the 16th is the day you actually get the moves for your character. The moves, the hair, the weapons, and so on. And the special t-shirts. But yeah, guys, that's all I was going to show you in this video. Just to, and inform you guys that we're going to be getting them plus all the accessories. Like I said, you just have to wait the following day to get the accessories. But yeah, guys, if you have any questions, comments, concerns, rage, hit me up in the comment section below, and I'll see you guys next time.